Do you hear it now? You can hear me talking through this. Now can you hear it? Talk to me. You had it plugged in the wrong one.
Coming on, I'm not sure.
Yes.
If it is, it's very weak.
Yes.
1 minute.
Less than a minute. Less than a minute.
Who scores? Less than a minute. Who scored the last basket?
45 Tim. Seconds, Dan.
To one, St. Matthew's lead right now. To one, six with a dribble. Inbounds to 34. He rolls the ball under the leg. Nice move.
Definitely a Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan. We can pick up the ref. I think I'm on because we can hear the. I can hear the ref. On
22 on the clock.
Go, guys! We need a basket. Come on.
18.
What? How many is 18 now?
A month.
Oh.
18. No, that's...
15!
Arms up, guys!
How long left?
Push it up. 7 seconds. 7 o'clock.
Set up.
7 on the clock.
This is a score.
What? 15 to 1. Ball's inbounded. Danny's got most of his points.
Blow the whistle.
All right, here, quarter wrap up. All right, we have a quarter wrap up here. After a second. Here. Quarter wrap up. We have Danny Gould scoring an amazing 10 points.
In
one quarter, that is a St. Matthew's fifth grade record as of now. Jack McDonald added 6, while Timmy Hughes added 2. Rebounding wise, it was even with Mosier. Mosier had 3. Mosier led all rebounders with 3. It's Red's ball. As far as Sacred Heart goes, Mike H. added 1. 18 to 1.
Good day, these things fell down.
18 to 1 right now is the score. Alternating jump off possession will go to Sacred Heart. It looks like we're about ready to start. Guard.
Red ball.
It'll be red ball on the alternating possession. I don't know if I'm on. I don't know. Here, you listen.
All right.
Tell me if I'm on. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? All right, we're on. We gotta go, but can you pull this out in?
No.
65 in the game. We didn't get these guys checked in.
And that'll be a checking.
We'll fake it. Louder. 65, 70. Danny, oh, rip.
85.
It's a bonus. Bonus.
Bonus.
That's 5. Bonus? Or is it 7? Is it 7?
7 in your league.
7.
Yeah.
7. All right. Discrepancy? It is 7.
Dave, this thing's weighted. gotta like talk right at it. I got the ref perfect that time.
42. Right here, you can't move. What about half part?
Julie, Ryan, where are you supposed to go?
Rico.
Where are you?
I mean,
yeah.
Across half court, high dribble there. He's looking, waiting, and he backs off. That's a walk.
Oh, outstanding play. Captured on videotape, that'll be remembered forever.
Outstanding defensive play.
All right, rough on the court here.
Brandon with the ball. Across half court. He passes to Danny Berg. Danny Berg working in the corner. Foul. Ball on 6-5 red. 6-5 red. And Dan Berg goes to the line.
Remember, box.
Oh.
Box the guys out.
Dan Berg will shoot two.
Is this on? You can't hear me, can you?
I can hear you.
Yeah. All right.
Box the guy
Dan
out.
Talk too loud.
Jonathan, box out after it is.
Help. It's off.
Rebound.
Followed around. 24 breaks. He holds it up. Out to 65 off half court. Dribbling. Looking. He's backing up. Oh, God. He's rejected by Dan Gould. First rejected tonight. Dumped it to Brandon. They're pressing against the league rule. Across half court. Dumped it. Danny Berg. Working. Off the rim. Gets his own rebound. Shoots it. Off. Dan Gould up with it. Off. Miss shot. Danny, right in there.
Oh my God.
He's got it again. Five, fifth, sixth shot, seven. Eighth shot of the year. Oh, that's good.
Danny, four rebounds on that.
Danny hauled down four rebounds before he put that one in.
He had him with nine rebounds on the day.
He's working it. And that, of course, it's a block. Bryant dives on. He can't get up. It's a walk.
Oh, and he walks. Danny Gould leads all scores with 14.
14 points leads all scores.
It's got a dribble it back. Look at double team. Bring it down.
Timeout blue.
Timeout blue. With the break.
Come on. All right, let's go back here. Blue on defense, red possession.
Eddie's got one.
I have one. Yeah, remember? I went up with
Jason.
Yeah.
All right, ball in. Pass to 65. 65 working. Looking. Tap by Brian. Bobbles it. Back to him. Drops it, picks it up, travels. An outstanding defensive play by B. Dooley.
Note that Danny Gould leading scores now on the bench. They're resting him for the second half.
Dan Gould picks up 14 points, 9 rebounds. Back off. Eddie with the rebound. It's over. Danny with the ball. Rims it. Jack with the ball. Eddie hauls it. Working. Fouls it. In the corner.
Who's got 11?
Passes to McDonald, top of the key, over to Dooley.
Right there.
Dooley looking for someone. He puts it into Ed. Ed rims it. Ed gives himself an assist and a rebound.
Five. He'll be challenging Dan for the rebound down there.
Figured hard ball.
The ball.
24 brings it across half court.
24.
A little high dribble there. Defense wins it over to 32, drilling towards half court. Brandon with the steal. He reached. Oh, foul on Sacred Heart. We'll be the bonus tunnel at the line.
Hey, Brandon, you shoot. The mic didn't work.
Eddie is Danny or D?
What? No, the mic doesn't work.
Eddie, you're in the wrong spot.
Brandon at the line.
Looking
for It's up. It's off. 26-1, St. Matthews. Edmonton rebound, too. 28-1, St. Matthews. Sacred Heart ball. 65-24. 24 across half court. Looking, working, dribbling. Goes left. Calls it up. Slides to a halt. He gives it to St. Matthews. Ed looking. He gives it to Brandon. It's Brian Dooley. Down to the corner to Brandon. He's down. St. Matthews ball. Foul. Ball out of bounds. This is it. Brandon at the line.
Remember now. Get in front of your man. On the rebound.
Brandon at the line. Brandon at the line. Backs up. Comes to the line. It's good. And he'll convert on the one-on-one for his second shot.
1-1.
Sinks one of two. Up. It's good. Second heart. Little switch move. 24-65. 65 will bring it across.
Yeah, trying to beat Dave's high score of 17 in his career.
65 looking, working, left. Second heart goes left. That's their philosophy. Brings it across, looking. That's a reach on Brandon. What foul is that for St. Matthews? Third foul for St. Matthews. You want to phone?
You got a score?
Yeah. Over to 24. 24, it's a jump ball. Jump ball on the alternating possession. It'll go to St. Matthews.
Brian! Remember where it's going now?
Dooley to inbound to Brandon. There's the inbound. Brandon brings it across half court. He's working top of the key. Over to Brian. Shoots it. Rims it. Ed with the rebound. For two. What's Ed? Seven on the rebound? Six?
Seven on the rebound.
Ed with seven rebounds. Danny Gould with nine. Ed's an early double dribble by 24. St. Matthew's ball. Well, 13. What's
how much time?
Minute 20. 1:20 on the clock, still the half. Hold. Dooley to inbound. Give it to McDonald. McDonald working on the right side. Left side, make that. 13 with the rebound. It's up. Jeff grabs his own rebound, and it's good. He'll try to convert on the 3-point. A walk. He's upset. Oh, he's upset. Take that ball. 65. Looking for someone to inbound to. 24 comes. Bounces it to him. 24 across that court. Top of the key. Looks for some faster wins.
We'll do a
half-time
show.
Flat by Brian. Dan Byrne picks it up.
1 minute.
Across half court. On the left side, he comes in for a layup. He rims it. 65 grabs the rebound, bobbles it. Most of the rebound, and it's good. Points by Jack McDonald.
Jeff Moser with the assist on that one. One to you guys. Dude, don't start telling these guys somebody's
in the 65. 65, it's up. It's no good. It bounces on the stage.
45 seconds.
44
seconds.
45 to a half. And he gives it back to Jack McDonald. Jack across half court. He's looking. Top of the key. Penetrate. Give him 13. 13. Fights with it. Whoa!
Who has it for? Anybody?
65 across half 30. Court.
Good shot. Good.
Goes in and back. 85, it's out of bounds.
21
till half? 21 seconds till halftime. Second down. Brian switches to point. He was supposed to go to point. McDonald working, top of the key, shoots, rims it. Brian's got the ball, up, it's off. Berg with the ball. And there's another basket. The thing has been seen by Brian Hurlbut. Take it hard, 65 brings it to the point.
3, 2, 1,
and that brings us to the half. Pick up at halftime on the alternating.
I know why.
Take a hard ball. Stop. Across the goalie. good talk from behind. Pass it back to 34. He gets rejected. He ate the ball. He came out of there with B. Dooley, Dumpton, Jack, and Tim. Tim up court, looking, working, dunk. Berg with 2 points. We'll inbound to 34. 34 across half court. Looking. He's working it. Bobbles. He shoots it. It's melted it. Digging hard to held though. Point guy. Ryan Dooley grabs the rebound. Dunks to Tim Hughes. Tim Hughes. Goes down to Danny Gould. He's working. Halted. He's in the frame. Dooley bounces off the rim. A hook shot. No good by Tim Hughes. 34 snared that rebound across half court with the ball. Again, it's broken off by Jack McDonald. He's off. Double covered. He's back. He's going to kick. Oh, there's a walk. Dave Matthews ball. What kind of call is that? There you go, Ron.
150 left. 150.
50 left in the third quarter. Inbound to Hughes. Hughes looks underneath. Lock, taking hard, comes out with it. It's intercepted. Action to the front.
No!
Yeah, breakaway. 34 comes out with it.
He has still with the all kinds of dual records.
Good boy, Brian. Intercepted first. Foul. They cannot press. St. Matthew will get the ball out of bounds. McDonald to Hughes. Hughes picked up a little before half court. He retreats. Hughes goes by, through two people, shoots. It's good. Spots from underneath, intercepted by 34. Foul on 34 red, St. Matthew's ball.
Are we in a bonus yet?
Are we in a bonus there?
No.
Oh, we're in here. And here's Brooke. Down court to Brian Dooley. He got 6 points for today.
Everyone is on the board.
2 points. No one on St. Matthew's team went scoreless. 34 across.
1 minute! One minute!
1 minute left in third quarter. Bobble. McDonald fights for it. It's a jump ball. Alternating possession.
Red ball.
Same man. Red.
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 Red
ball. Red.
Bouncing to the 28, 28 working in the corner. He's double teamed. He's down. We have a whistle.
34,
foul on Tim Hughes, 34, St. Matthews. Adams open. To the 28. 28 dumps 34, so they're off. Tim Hughes down half court. Look, and he cast into Dooley, open again. Converge!
Five assists for Tim.
That's the fifth assist for Tim Hughes.
30 seconds!
Stop.
30.
No good, 30 left in the third quarter. 31 seconds left in the third quarter.
Jeff, where do you belong?
Take it hard looking, finds 34. 34 drives baseline. Looking. Over to 28. 28 walks. Dribble.
20 seconds. 20.
Get a stick. Coach works. Stolen by Tim Hughes. Tim Hughes on a retreat.
Okay, don't follow. Don't follow.
Over to Brian looking for a 6 point. Dump. Dan Berg bobbles it. Alright, we pick up with about 2 minutes left. As we had a dead battery. Soon to Dan Gould. Leads all with 18 points. So we're to 13. It's good by Moser.
Yeah.
car. He walked before he shot.
Great game.
Yeah, I don't win. You had an outstanding ball game. Thank you very much. All right.
crushing defeat. Now we'll look at the other undefeated St. Matthew's team, the 8th grade.
Oh, they're defeated.
They haven't won.
Dave, I'm still recording.
We're walking around the arena here. Festivities, and here's an 8th grader of the of the winless 8th grade team. I can't quite get a shot of him. His name is Randu, a loser. Give me an agrant. All right, our quest to find a winning coach.
Here's one.
You want to film?
Here's one. All right, I'll film. I'm going to have somebody, is this filming right now?
Fifth grade basketball game will be from the sports hub in Glendale Heights, Illinois, when St. Matthew's fifth grade hosts their first annual Turkey Day tournament. Be sure to be there. We'll be there. Game time to be announced.